Purdy now to throw. Able to find the open man. That's
that was a pick.
The tackle's made at the Cowboys' 12-yard line. It's a pickup of 15 and a fresh set of downs. From down at the 12, it's first and 10.
Tested a little bit, because I know the defensive guys were over there chilling on the sidelines, and all of a sudden they heard the sudden change call, because that fumble puts them right back on the field and they've got to go out and finish the game now themselves.
Absolutely. Nursing that slim lead here in the fourth, a costly turnover. They'll run with Pollard to begin the drive. And he'll get this up past the 5 to the 7-yard line. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to 2nd and 4.
Well, both teams practice this situation, and this time the guys on offense won, and in a very nice way. What a run from that position on their own goal line.
Gave them some good breathing room.
I wonder now, do you still stack the line of scrimmage, or do you play normal defense? They may have backed them off with that.
Gotta put your money on your down.
They just need to keep working their way downfield. And they see openings, take their shots.
All 3 timeouts plus the 2-minute warning. Here's 1st and 10. They toss it down to Pollard. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8. 2nd and 2. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They come up on a 2nd down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down the wire. They come up now on 2nd and 2. Here's Prescott. Here's 1st down. Now Prescott. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Limited time left on the clock after that incompletion, so I think both sides are going to savor every second to prepare before the next snap. Because once the ball's in motion, it may be a non-stop push to finish this drive off. Everyone better be on the same page right now, because I think they're gonna try and get several plays off in quick succession if they can.
Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. On a determined run there as he's gonna take this all the way down near the 40.
Now you're right on the edge of field goal range. You still got time, but get up to the line of scrimmage and get set.
Plenty of time. All 3 timeouts still remain. Here's 1st and 10 now. To throw, Prescott. Throw right side, taken in by Dowell. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Now the Cowboys going to burn the 1st of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the 4th. They'll come up 1st and 10 here.
I believe in you, offense.
Out of the gun to give to Pollard. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on 1st down. Here comes 2nd down. It's a gain of 9. Here's Dak. And now the decision is to go for two. A gutsy call, and this, in effect, is your ball game right here. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. Here we go now as we get set for a big two-point conversion. Now Dak.
Their kicker? Did they not feel that it was time to go ahead and do that? Or did they just say, we've got a play on that we're so confident in, we're going to go ahead and do it? I'm going to say they're going to say that in the press conference.
And with time a factor here late, he'll just take a knee and they'll start things out at the 25. Here's first and 10. Here's Purdy. This one caught by Kittle.
Oh, wow.
It's across midfield and inside the 45. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as it'll come with 15 seconds to play in the ballgame. But this offense still has the one timeout here, remember. First and 10. Throw. Oh, and that's going to sabotage their comeback plans. It is intercepted. And the Cowboys have just about sewn up this football game.
Aw, you bitch. Come on.
Side of the ball and maybe finish things off.
Victory all but assured now as they take a knee here and they're going to escape with a one-point victory.